today we worked on the babysitting badge, and our girls had opportunity. We brought siblings of the Girl Scouts to act as our kids to babysit. They all had opportunity to spend time with them at different age levels, so they learned about different age developments of the children. They did a special activity with the children that they could do with their babysitting, and then they broke up into sessions where they learned about safety at babysitting, how to get a job, what to look for in a babysitting job, what are the regulations, just kind of everything that comes along with being a babysitter. You know, I think it's all in all, it was a good experience. The girls really, I got a lot and asked a lot of really good questions too.
So if you were going to like interview a parent and say, you know, what do they expect from a babysitter? Mm-hmm. What kind
ask
of questions
that.
Would you ask?
What's off limits for like us and the children? When we were in our discussion, the girls brought up some really unique situations too. Some things that have happened in New York City is, you know, people posing as police officers coming to people's houses and asking them to open up the door, even showing a badge. So one of the girls brought up, like, what if that happens? And we talked about what to do if that sort of situation happens.
Turn the TV down.
I turn everything off, and then I'm like,
Well, I think beyond the babysitting badge, what our hope is that these are girls who just grow up to be young, confident women, empowered women that know how to ask the right questions and know how to take charge of the situation and are able to communicate their wants and their needs effectively and be successful and participating with people with our community.
And this is, you know, this is generally the first type of job a girl could get. Mm-hmm. Is a babysitting job before anything else, before, you know. So this is kind of puts them forward to start really to working and being